folks, welcome back to my channel, and for this video I'm actually in the town of Greenock. I'm actually going to be visiting the town's museum, which is called the McLean Museum. I've had to kind of park a couple of streets over, but it's actually not that far a walk to get to it. And if you don't have a car, there is actually a couple of train stations in the town of Greenock. I think the nearest one to the McLean Museum is Greenock Central. I think it's, again, you just have to kind of come out, and I think it's a 5-10 minute walk at most. So I've been to this museum once before, and I'm pretty sure from what I can remember they have refurbed the museum since then. So I'm gonna go and see what's going on and see what's happened, and hopefully you all enjoy what you see. If you do, if you're enjoying my channel, please click on that subscriber button, please click on that notification bell, leave some likes, leave some comments, it's always really appreciated. So I'm gonna grab my things and head round to the museum. See you when I get there. So this is the McLean Museum. No, the McLean Museum, I mean. My mistake. And it's in the Watt Institute. And I know I did say McLean earlier on, I do apologise. So there's the Watt Institute. So opening times for you. Bit of public art over here. I think it's supposed to be a peacock in a cage or something. Got some cannons. A portrait of James McLean. He founded this museum, and who it's named after. First level. A bust of James Watt. It's a statue someone's made of Captain Ahab from the novel Moby Dick. We've also got some ancient Egyptian related items, including this model of the Sphinx.
No,
and some other Egyptian artifacts. These wee chapter figures. I've also got this mummy here as well. Mummified baby crocodile. So kind of offering to the gods, crocodile, Sobek. Some pages from the Book of the Dead. Just come up the stairs. Yeah, it was kind of quite a common thing for a lot of the Victorian museums to have stuffed animals. So much of them are still on display. Sloth bear. It's a dolphin skull. I never thought I'd see one of them. The Nile crocodile.
Yeah, but not when I get into a fight with one of them. It's like a 19th century model of a Chinese junk. Hindu figurines. One of Geisha. Oh, that was a Ganesha. Sorry. Bad pronunciation. Up the stairs. They've got some work by the Scottish colourists. Painting of Greenock, 1860. Probably not showing up very well because of the glass in the frame. And that's a painting of Greenock Central Station. So we'll have to get off if you want to come to the museum.
Oh, that's me back from visiting the McLean Museum in Greenock. It is a kind of great wee place to go and have a wee wander around and have a good wee nosy. There's definitely a lot more in it than what you may realise. And even though I did say that I did visit it previously, I did get the chance to go up and visit the actual art gallery up the stairs. So it was quite nice to go and see the wee art gallery this time round. And I'm definitely trying to look into seeing what else I can go visit in Greenock itself. I'm sure there must be kind of more things I can go and see in the town. And it is also on I'm pretty sure it's the Shiel Road route, which is part of the Coig, which is the five tourist road routes that go through Ayrshire, Bute and Darren. So that's another reason to go visit the town. So I'm going to sign off just now. Hopefully you all enjoyed the video, and I hope you all enjoyed what you saw. And I will see you all in the next video. Bye bye.